Indonesia. They were protesting against the arrest and detention of the indigenous peoples of Biafra leader Indamini Kanu, who was detained on charges of promoting hate and speech and spreading propaganda via his Radio Biafra station. The secessionist state fought a war for independence from Nigeria in the 1960s.